Hi everyone, welcome to SIsirclasses. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle with two given angles 60 degree, 45 degree and one side 9 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 9 cm. So this is 9 cm line, and taking here point B and here C. Now drawing 60 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass here and drawing arc, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get here 60 degree angle. Now drawing 45 degree angle on the point C. So putting the compass here and drawing arc with same length and putting the compass here and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this to get here a 45 degree. Next, bisecting this angle. So putting the compass here and taking any length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this to get here a 45 degree angle, and both the line intersect at a point A. So this side 9 cm, this angle 60 degree and this angle 45 degree. So therefore triangle ABC is a triangle with two given angle. So angle ABC equal to 60 degree, angle ACB equal to 45 degree, and given one side BC equal to 9 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friend.